Soviet missile by the U.S. Army, but later modified to carry America's first astronaut, Alan Shepard, on a short 15-minute suborbital flight. Next to it, you'll see the Little Joe 2, and Little Joe 2 served as a test booster for the Apollo Launch Escape System. The Launch Escape System is that smaller rocket that sits on top.
Launching again on our own in 2020 in Florida. That was our ride into space. We had to hitch a ride with our Russian cosmonaut friends at the cost of $82 million per seat. Now that did include luggage and a round trip ticket. Now if you look to the left of the